when the particulars of this conversation were repeated by Miss Dashwood to her sister, as they very soon were, the effect on her